Yes, it is, dear viewer. Anyway, today is the 12th episode of Retrodome. Feels good all day. Yeah. We're streaming on a different day this week because I am busy on the normal day. That's a legitimate excuse. We're going to be looking at two SNES games today, unlike last week where we spent all of our time frivolously on a game called Mario's Time Machine, only to be disappointed bitterly by its ending. We're back to the normal format. So the first game is called... It is very long. It's, what's it called? Perhaps you will be able to discover that yourself. It's called Newman House Racing IndyCar, featuring Nigel Mansell. Objectively, the manliest name in racing. I don't know much about Indy racing. I think it's different from NASCAR in that you don't always turn left. Although these graphics look pretty sweet, actually. Let's get this thing up and running. As is normal for me, I know nothing about this game, so see how it goes. One of these days I'm gonna look up controls and be well prepared, but today is not that day. Two players? One player? One player split? Let's try one player split. I don't know what that does. Surfer's Paradise? Let me know, by the way, if the audio is too soft. Let's see. 2.795. I'm guessing that this game isn't American because the opening race is in America. My best guess. Collection of long straightaways, tight chicanes, and corners. The track is next to the Pacific Ocean. You can't miss it. I do want to know more about these tight chicanes. We don't need to qualify. Again, I know nothing about these games. I've just been cycling through Super Nintendo games and haven't played an indie racing one, so we'll see how this goes. Race! Man, these graphics. Turns out that the X button is an intuitive game developer.
Branding!
Pretty cool, actually. Viewers of this channel know that I'm not a huge racing game developer. I don't enjoy them hugely. Well, we did play some yesterday. By the power vested in me by Nigel Mansell, I challenge you to a duel. You'll race through the tightest chicane. I guess chicane is probably over for this week. Last week was more conservative. I think it's very nice. Pass one of the lines now. Thank you. gear. Get out of my way. Okay, our objective is not finish the level. That is our objective. Alright. Come in. Quark! That's right. I'm not sure what the strategy is here. I do know that I'm never supposed to use that break. If you're using your brake, you've already lost. That applies to real life driving. I will destroy you. Death to my enemies. The chicane is too tight. Final lap. Can't afford to stop. We're on the final lap, we gotta push all the way. We run out of fuel, so be it. They will fear me! Yeah! Man, the trick game. No. You can't tell me what to do, game. Fight me! Yeah. Okay, let's play. 10 out of 12. Pretty bad. Still, do we get any points? Yeah, we got 3 points. Better than Farnsworth. Is this the whole game? Rando Racing. Womack. Ooh, Womack. Any Bobby Womack fans out there? Probably not. Now I ask you, who would write down this password? IndyCar racing crew came to the circuit situated in Arizona, Valley of the Sun, in 1950. Oh! Yeah, this is definitely a European game. If kilometers are an option. Okay, let's do this. Now that we know what the gas pedal is, they can't stop us. Thank you.
last lap?
Oh, yeah.
What? How did I get disqualified? What?
I changed my mind. This is an awful racing game.
I don't understand. What did I do?
Sad face. Nigel Mansell is not pleased. Formula One track. IndyCar racing began here in 1984. The track is used where the Queen Mary is buried. Every day she's buried. Okay. That probably explains why this track looks interesting, because it's a Formula One track. My brother is very into Formula One.
Injury? No! No!
I think I ran into too many people. Well, this has been a disaster. Total, I got disqualified from the last race and I got an unspecified injury in this month, so. How fine is these people? I fear that I'm disappointing Nigel Mansell, the greatest driver, of course, to ever grace the racetrack. Milwaukee. I guess someone, they need some kind of reason to get people together. The racetrack since 1904, the surface was paved in 1954, it's still very bumpy. It was a pretty half-assed job, I guess. But welcome to Wisconsin! Race. Thank you.
eighth place. He's injuring himself. But he has no meaningful feedback from the game to indicate how badly. That's fine. How did they draft me so quickly? Bad sound. Five laps. You were never meant to race this long. No, my car holds together. Aw, yeah. Alright. Get on the outside so we don't have any luck. Look how considerate I am. Yeah. Final lap. Don't get disqualified. Don't ask for much. Just want to finish the race. Get some points.
That's actually not the car making skidding sound.
We did it!
We finished the race without getting called out for some bullshit violation.
Feels good.
Feels real good.
That's right. 10 points. Eat it, Farnsworth.
Good, at least we're beating Feinstein. I don't know what racing company we are.
Hard luck, I'm doing my best.
Detroit. Can we try one more?
Yep, we're gonna lose.
That's cool. I don't have the attitude that you would typically describe to a winner in this scenario.
Okay. back here.
Woo!
Fifth place.
Oh yeah.
We did it.
Oh yeah.
Get wrecked. Feels good. Feels good. Consistency is the important thing. Cash is those sweet points. We're still behind Blade, which is objectively a cooler name than Blade for once, I guess. I guess that's fair. Nice. I think I've seen pretty much. It really takes the morale out of you whenever you get hard luck after you think you did okay. Well, Portland? Oh man, I gotta race Portland. Okay, let's do that. Set amongst rivers and mountains, the circuit features high speed sections, tricky chicanes, and methamphetamines. Let's try it. Okay, this will for real be the last one, unless the next one's Seattle. In any case, I'll have to do that one as well. But it's cool. We're learning. We are just slightly better than average. I am very glad that we have an athlete. How am I already in 11th? Please explain. I would like to know. What's going on? Yeah. Okay. Fifth place is our credit. Man, I'm probably horribly confused. Although I am a bit worried about the damage that we're probably taking from running into asshole in third place. You gotta set your expectations. Feels good. How much do we do? We got 16 points for that one.
We beat Blade!
Yes.
Okay, okay, okay. See, Portland, that was a good track. Okay, I think it's time to... Thank you, Mike Mansell. Or what was the name? Nigel Mansell, that's right. Nice, nice, we did it. Okay, okay. Rather than go to Cleveland, which no one wants to do, let's try the next game that's on the list for today, which is, where is it? It's a Pop and Twinbee, Rainbow Bridge. Again, I know nothing about this game, but let's see how it goes. Oh, Konami. Nice. Well, this looks promising. Battle? This seems like the least likely game to have a battle mode, but that's cool. That's cool. Let's try. If John comes back to co-host, we can do a battle mode on this thing. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Twinboo, winboo, winboo. Why, though? Let's try a twinboo. For no real reason. What? Oh, is that a level select? It is. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's a crappy platform. I can punch. I can jump. That looks like all that I can do. Can I punch these things? Can I punch the power? Can I run? Oh, I can charge up my punch. Nice. Cool. Okay. Let's collect whatever these collectibles are. Let's see when we get to punch our first nerd. Oh. Wrecked! Oh, I think I need to get the bells. Yep. Oh, so these are the little bells inside the bell housing, I see. Fuck! Oh no! Sure. What else is down here? Nothing. Okay. What am I, though? I can't tell what I am. I have a hammer? What? When did I get that? Mind. Don't ask questions. Just accept. Thank you, Konami. Ha! You tried to hide that from me. So there's 222 of these things in there. You ass! There's 222 of these things in the level. What am I getting? What are these things? Oh! Oh, I have a gun. Nice. Promote violence. That's cool. Mystery! I got a baseball! Oh, does this thing make me invincible? It does. Man, this is like Sonic. Oh, no, that didn't do anything. That's cool too. Can I jump and smack? Yep. I wanna see what's back over this way. Got them bills. Bells and whistles. How do I... Okay, I can't break that. But is there a way through maybe down here? Okay. Don't know what that did. How do I break through this thing? There! Fairy! Gimme! How do I... Oh. So I can move the screen that way. What if I press that button? Nope. I can just shoot. There must be a way to do it. What if I run at the thing? Sonic, stop! That is also okay. Let's try and run this way. Whee! Nope. Side times. So far, this is quite the cakewalk, as they say. Whee! That does. baby. Oh, I got some kind of shield. Well, we've collected half of the bells. Yeah, I think that's gonna take me to the end level, so let's try. Oh yeah, we can. Oh, what? What was that? Whoa. Oh, I can climb? No death. Let's try that. Jump. Nice. I still have no idea what this is supposed to be. I mean, it must be a robot of some kind. Oh, you can turn it. How interesting. What an interesting design choice. Man, so many goodies. Nice. That was the intended path, I guess. Oh. There's a qualifying time, guys. This game looks like a very simple game. But I wonder if there's like bosses. Yeah, it looks like really a Sonic clone. Then if there's like qualifying times. Oh, that's the goal? It's so close! Let's see if we qualify. Yeah, this is a very easy game. At least so far it is. 7 seconds?! Well, what's the point of qualifying? I don't really understand. Maybe we should try and we'll find out. Oh, they took this straight out of Yoshi's Island. Or maybe Yoshi's Island took this from that. Or maybe it's just a mechanic that, you know, platform is either. My controls are very... It's hard to tell from watching, but like, the movement controls feel very... Lock of fish. Run away! What happened? Did we die? Oh, okay, we're losing her. No, that's not very cool. That'll be like an insta-kill. Feels bad. Okay, there we go. There we go. Easy. Ain't no big deal. Oh, there is a platform. I like how happy this little guy is. Heh, what a scrub. Oh, why is he so sad? He goes down! Oh! I understand now! I regret! I've been killed by the baby guy. Oh, what? Am I just dead forever now? That seems like a weird choice to take me back to character select, but whatever. Actually, I should have tried another person, you know, I got different powers. It looks like then he's got the hammer. I think Pink had like some kind of so Castlevania style thing. You piece of crap. Nope! We'll thrust our way back! Sounds wrong. I'm dead. Okay, so it is an insta-kill thing. I was just hella pouted out last time. Okay, let's try somebody else. Let's try somebody else. Try a top man. So cute. What are your powers? Oh, his jump is better. Is it? Does this mean there is the jump bar longer, or is it just the punch is shorter? Maybe it's slow. Ooh, I got a flower. Point. No! Oh, what? That's so cool! No, you can do that. Oh, I was charging my jump. Okay, I'm stupid. I get it. So you can charge your punch and you can charge your jump. Okay, that's cool. I still don't know really where I'm supposed to be. I mean, I guess a robot collecting bells for some reason. Also, where is this rainbow bridge you speak of? So I guess the first blue is just your average whatever. She is Punch Master Supreme. I mean, I'm assuming this is the she. For those of you watching, yes, I did just assume. Death comes swiftly. Oh yeah, baby! Woo! That's cool. So can I just... Oh damn. Whoa, where am I going? Heh! Lol. Okay, so I'm less scared of chasms now. I just gotta booster my way out of there. Oh, feel bad. Come back. Go on, drop the ball, punk. Sec, sorry. I didn't really want to do that. Platforming master! If this brings me back to the start, I'm gonna be upset. Yep. Lol. Okay, we gotta go right. Just got so many vowels. It's a pretty sick platforming though. Feels good. He said in a self-congratulatory way. Didn't want to do that. No. Incorrect. Oh, a door. Nice. Let's do that. Can't go in. Why? Oh, nice! That worked out. Yep, okay. Well, I really don't know anything. Okay, sure. Strange. Feels like the whole trick of this is just, like, knowing where things are. Haha, right. Give me that sweet, sweet power.
Oh.
Okay, so different bells give you different power-ups. Nice. Oh no! Give it back! Computer console in there looks a little bit like a SNES controller. Oh damn. All of them should.
Whoa! Whoa!
First of all, I'm impressed with how swell my jumps are. Okay, I can't do that twice apparently.
Can drive.
that changes everything. Great. Oh yeah. Give me them sweet, sweet bells. Piece of crap. I can actually jump on you, piece of crap. I think this will be the death. Yep. Confirmed. Well. Okay, let's try another game. I think we've seen everything. So we're gonna resume our playthrough of Secret of Mana and see how far we can get. Squaresoft. The Secret of Mana. When we last left our hero, he was in the Water Palace. What am I supposed to do again? We discovered last week that this game is actually multiplayer, which is pretty cool. But no multiplayer today. Hello? Excuse me? Lady? Talk to me? Hello? I'll restore you. Oh wow, thanks. No. Undying. The elemental of water lives in a cave behind a waterfall. That makes sense. This palace has failed, and I fear she is in great danger. Okay, let's go check it out. Good refresher. You know, the sprites in this really do remind me a lot of Chrono Trigger, which I think is probably for sure going to be next long play that we do. East, you say? East. Wagons. Jerks. We saw these guys. Oh. Oh damn. Oh, I didn't mean to run away like that. I didn't mean to run away! Yeah, let's get out of there. Crying! Death! Spirit reaches level 2. Good. Good job, everybody. I'm still alive. Oh, crap. Not for much longer, probably. Whack! Might have been you. Last time that we're playing, we had a lot of casualties on Team Human. A heart. So cute. Another water element. Oh. Hello. Oh, what? What? Betrayal! Betrayal! Whack. So cute. You're gonna die. Maybe it'll tell us something important after we kill him. See, we'll, kill him first, ask questions later. I'll whip you, boy! Whack! Whack. There we go. Get a crit in there, shall we? Stun. I really like the whip animation, actually. It looks sick. Wow. Nice. Good teamwork. Don't let him get up. We got him. Oh my gosh. He's so cool. Whoa. How is that physically possible? Try and stay out of his line of sight, shall we? it yet. The music is so intense that you're just sitting there and getting whipped. Oh, damn. Guess you're gonna have to earn all that health. There's no special move, right? Go on, pure water again. I dare you. I double dare you. Oh, he's gonna do it again. You jackass. How is it possible? How can you kill him? Can we change our strategy? Our strategy. Targeting? Targeting? Nope. Oh yeah, yeah, that was it. Whack. Come on, target him. No! I thought I was far enough away! Oh damn. Nope, nope, nope. Target, you idiot. Why can't... actually get stunned when we hit him, and he just keeps spamming the stupid shit. I think we're getting close, though. Give me a crit. Give me a crit. Did we get him? We killed him. We murdered him. Let's get restored. Oh, damn. I think we're clearly not high level enough. That is my belief. At least, great, great, everybody's dead. Great! Yeah. We don't have any, we need to buy some restoratives too. I'm not sure where to get this from. Weapon skill up. Feels good. Feels good all the time. Whoop! Nice. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, let's try and get some heals, shall we? Can Water Lady help? Boss fights in this game are real hard. Or at least I find them difficult. Restore?
feels? Ah, thank you.
Yeah, let's save after we got that.
Yeah, thanks.
I wonder if she's a bad person because she has red eyes.
Will she know the secret of mana?
Alright. Let's kill these fish again like it's going out of town. Let's get some XP! Whoops. Whack. I really like the monster design in this, though. Like, as frustrating as it is, it's very interesting to look at, really. It's very, very... Whack. Your lady had the idea, anyway. Whack. Oops.
How did you take so much damage?
Bruce, you're useless. Both of you are. Am I just gonna have to keep farming fish? Yeah. Oh, we leveled up. Nice. Good, we don't have to fight Lizard Friend again. Good. Ooh, who's this?
Thank you, I am undying. My power is your reward. I give you two kinds of magic. Bruce can use my recovery and defense magic. He's alive now, by the way.
Cool. Okay, so that was actually a boss. Shite can use my battle magic. Sure. Nice.
And me? Your mana sword will one day become more powerful than any magic.
Which is... way to say, you'll never get there without microtransactions. You can receive an elemental's power, such as Ice Saber, on your sword.
Oh damn.
How do I do that? Take this with you, it's one of the mana weapons.
Older.
Call me anytime.
Oh man, this is cool.
Gained Undyne's powers. Damn.
No one can stop me now!
Oh man, oh geez. Man, I didn't know we were so close to the next section. It's a nice little interlude. So how do I get down there? Okay, let's see. How do we do Ice Saber, huh? How do we do that? Broadsword.
So well. And look what you do.
It's a good thing they're all grouped up like this.
Piece of shit.
Piece of shit. Okay, maybe the whip is a better weapon for these guys.
Wreck.
Well, I guess she's going to see the Reaper. Man, we're bad.
We have magic powers!
Thanks, AI. You're okay. Alright, let's heal up one more time. Or actually, I'm sure Water Temple Lady will have more instructions for us. Now that we have slain the Lizard of Begor. Give me that. watch the end of the game. Yeah, why not? Now that we have magic! Use Undyne's power to stop the lava in the underground palace. Crystal orbs are made to respond and react to Melanix's power. Wait, where's the underground palace? Did I miss part of the briefing? Huh? Where's the palace? Oh, is it down here?
Mushrooms.
Yeah. Pandora. I was told to let you pass through if you arrived. Ah, okay. Yes, we found where the plot was. Sir Gemma of Tasnica is in the castle with our king. Erin, I wouldn't talk to the people in the town. They're very creepy. Let's talk to someone. So. Nice. Ellipsis. Where's the palace? Pandora's castle. Damn, we made it. Are there any secrets around here? Can't use our weapons. Not in town. Dylak's battle squad went up to the witch's castle but hasn't returned yet. Wait, my life is precious.
This place is dangerous, so I'm moving away.
Yeah, most of the townspeople and soldiers have turned into vampires. Look okay to me.
Actually, I've also been assigned to the witch hunt, but I didn't want to get hurt, so I pretended to be sick.
You piece of garbage. It's perfectly understandable. Let's get to the plot. We're on a clock here. So, the Empire attacked us once about 15 years ago. Well, this guy did okay. Why are the people of the Southern Ruins wearing strange masks? Plot. Plot, plot, plot.
I'm not returning to this palace ever.
Oh. Interesting. Can we do it again? Oh, now we know who she is. That's funny. I didn't know that. We accidentally learned plot. Oh, gosh.
Fredericks, you're here. I suppose you've seen what happened to the people. Those people are going to the ruins. Southern part of this town, you know. I'll have a look around, don't come with me.
Yeah, he's gonna get killed. We should probably go with him, though.
What's the nightmare? The people in my country are acting like zombies. I have a headache and go back to the room for a nap.
Wait, but we did stuff for it. We killed the witch. Give me my stuff. For what? Let's follow the queen. It's the first time I've seen the king looking so troubled. It's not an easy job. Let's talk to the lady. Why don't you try to calm down a bit? Let's see if we can help.
It's a tragedy. We absolutely cannot allow the Empire to invade at a time like this.
Knight in the legend. Well, I guess we follow the old guy to the ruins. Because we are a young, headstrong adventurer, we're not going to take no for an answer. Even the shopkeeper, that's a nice touch. Can't buy anything till we fix the problem, I guess.
What's in this house?
Oh,
my mom.
Oh. commenting.
It'll also probably be the right level to kill the boss.
advanced mechanics. These ones. It's quite satisfying when you're like playing it through an RPG and then you get to a place where like the enemies really just mess you up and you can just sort of stomp all over them. It's very satisfying. It's the same thing that I like about RTS games, where you'll just sort of start out small, but then you know, build an enormous array and then just crush people. And you use cheat codes to get resources and forth. Cast their like one spell, they'll make a balloon grow out of your head. It's very strange. Oh, a bee. Wait, oh, where is it? There we go. One down. There we go. Yeah. Oh no. Oh, I dodged. That was awesome. Thank you.
be ruined.
Right.
good practice for me, actually, because, frankly, I'm not super experienced in this game. Like, on the same level that I'm experienced today, from sure. Or Final Fantasy 3. So, it's good practice. Maybe it might be.
Wow! Got taken out by a level, like, two enemies. Pretty good.
Axe level 1, nice. That's what we kill things for. I don't know.
I give up on English.
It was never really worth it. It's probably nothing to pay. My one weakness, I can't attack diagonally.
Wow, you're so stupid. You're so stupid.
I feel like I'm gonna be saying that. There.
Like, this is a felony, and
I don't want to waste it. Cause it's so expensive. We'll find out. It'll be a journey of self-discovery, like every stream. We gotta go over in. If I remember right. Yeah, the only problem with taking, you know, a week or 2 weeks, or 2 weeks in this case, between between streams, sometimes you kind of forget layouts and things. This was never like a childhood game for me. Real rough, I mean, most of the games I play on the stream aren't. The closest one for the first one we did was Super Mario World, then Link to the Past. Oh yeah, and the last. I done got bombed. A bunch of sneaky gliders. Let's hope this isn't the bomb. Oh, thanks, game. Thanks, that's real nice. There's a weird, like, almost comic element, actually, to some of the items here in the monster. I don't know, it's kind of nice. Like, it doesn't take itself very seriously, it seems. With... there we go. I don't know how one person would forget about all of us to cover rooms, but that's fine. I don't need explanations for everything. Okay, let's go down and left. Because the people in Pandora were acting like we hadn't done it, so I wasn't sure what to think. What you got? Not really. I'm kind of busy doing your favorite sketch. Ha! The irony. I can't tell you the sketch. What you got? A little bit of a stick. We actually have enough money. I think I'm gonna try buying a fairy walnut to see what it does. How cute. I do wish there was a, more of an explanation for, you know, what the different items do. A lot of trial and error. So, what you got? Nyaha! Oh, no. No, do not want. No. Okay, let's talk to him again. I just want to buy stuff, man. I don't mean to press B all the time. There we go. Sorry. Got confused for a sec. Always buy some medical herbs. I feel like those are good for stuff. Alright. Let's go. Let's get on the road. We're out of here. Time for casual plant murder. That's pretty cool. The realism. Nice. That's pretty cool. I like that. That could have just been a simple, you know, fast travel thing, but they really put some value into it.
Alright.
Cave on the right.
Progression!
Bombshell. You know, thanks for hanging out for just 2 hours. Hope you all have a great weekend, and Retrodome will be back next week. See ya.